on the 700 block of Watson Avenue for reports of a working structure fire. When crews first arrived, they found a single-story home with flames and smoke showing. They were able to quickly knock down the fire and protect the home that was threatened by the fire. Protect that home completely, knock down the fire, and search the residents for any occupants, and those searches were clear. Correct. We are not sure if this home is occupied or not. Damage estimate, the early damage estimate is $60,000 to $65,000, and the cause is under investigation.